everyone, and welcome back to Chronos Plays Tales of Zestiria. Today, we're going to be going down to Paradise City where the grass is green and the girls are pretty, but to this dungeon down here, because that's next on our list. I decided to take a good amount of days off because I was kind of irritated with the whole getting my butt handed to me by all random encounters, but I figured today would be a good day to get back into the ass whooping that I'm about to see. Don't touch me. It touched me. But yeah, let's get down here and start with the constant white bitch. Hello.
You want to know why you're here, meow? This is a rather philosophical question, meow. The long journey to find the meaning of life, that itself is life, meow.
Proof that Hexen Isle's blessing is restored thanks to the power of the lost cats? The blessed domain of Hexen. What?
But metaphysical questions are really out of my purview. So take this map instead, meow.
Receive the map from the lost cats.
Bye, meow. If the great ball of yarn that is fate sees to it, perhaps we'll tangle once more.
What just happened? A map of Hexen Isle, alright. I don't think anything's changed. I'm guessing there's now, like, blessings we can do in the save point? Calix 5. Yeah, that was unexpected, to say the least. I thought this was just going to be an area that we couldn't get blessings on. The Golden Axer, level 104, you don't say. No weaknesses, of course, and we're winged. That's not too bad.
Bet they're called Golden Axers because their beaks are golden.
Wow, Saray, you sure are perceptive today.
Captain Obvious saves the day again.
Jeez, guys, what's your damage?
I do like the fact that he does seem kind of irritated by their constant teasing. To turn down the game volume a little bit on my end, seeing how I can't hear myself, well, anything. It's just constant talking in my ear. Alright, these guys weren't too bad. Hopefully give like 5,000 experience points. No, 400, that's not bad. Rounded shoes.
Come on, man.
Rounded shoes and an AP. Lovely. Rounded. It's for the ladies. Let's see. Rounded. That's a straight up overall improvement, I have to say. We'll give that to her. And no.
Here you go.
Oh, you scared me. No, right here. There we go. Bird head. It's a ghost. It's the same level as before. It's pretty much the same, it seems, but strong goes.
A bird head. Maybe I'm biased, but it's not that smart.
Sounds pretty biased indeed.
It sometimes detonates itself, but that's also biased.
Not so much.
What was that now? Sometimes detonates itself? Why? Why would it detonate itself? That totally defeats the purpose of fighting us. It's like a trainer in Pokemon just instantly using self-destruct when its Pokemon comes out.
Victory is ours.
Or the trainers that don't level up their level 10 Metapods. Like level 20 Caterpies as well. Okay, there's a Goblin guy. We'll fight the Goblin guy in a second. At least we want to fight everyone once. But the enemies here aren't too bad so far. Zero impact vest. I think we've had a few of those before, right? Actually, I think Mikleo has one of those on. I probably won't equip it on those guys. Yeah, we'll just skip for now. Maybe fuse it later with the one Mikleo has on. Let's try to fight that goblin by itself. Goblin Cannon! That's weak to fire! Yes!
I know what you're gonna say,
weaknesses!
Sarai. I don't want to say anything about how it looks like fun.
Whoa, he's matured!
But man, it looks like fun!
Matured my derriere.
Ha! Butt jokes. Am I right? Toxic cannon. Oh, why am I burning? I should be immune to burn. Right?
The ruins are calling me.
Oh, I'm not immune to burn. I'm just... Huh. I always thought that made you immune to burn. No, it just makes it so that burns heal when you armatize. The more you know in the postgame, I guess. There is a red herb over here, so let's go grab that. And then I will chew on that a little bit later. Since we made it a little past the entrance, let's do a quick save because, you know, I'm still actually surprised I haven't died yet. But hey, we're fighting enemies with weaknesses again. I'm more than happy to do that. Glowing antennae. Sure, let's try it on. Only if it's like 1 point. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Got my pig ears and my antennae. I'm ready for the ball. Hey, buddy, what's up? Orc Gorilla. Oh, you're not going to use that bullshit, like, Royal Majesty, are you? It runs all over the battlefield, digging stuff up out of the ground. That's a lot of attack. That is a lot of attack.
Return to boy.
Is it an orc or a gorilla?
You're asking the wrong question, Sarai. The word orc itself has demonic origins, you know.
You don't
what?
Say.
Didn't know.
Why is there more of them? That's my big question. Because I'm pretty sure they're just spawning. Is there like a character limit on screen that we're deciding to just kind of add enemies into the battle when we kill some things?
Not yet. I better get it together.
It seems like that.
Burning shards!
Purgatory
aflame!
Who's up
for
lay? The
beat. Oh. Sweet. Burning shards!
Hey, you know what? We're doing fairly good. That is for sure.
Here goes.
Wow.
Burn away!
What? This is quite the.
Here it comes! Breakdown!
Okay, that one was 600. That makes more sense than what was happening.
Vermilion Crescent! Tower of Blood! Let's get him!
Because it seems like they're a lot weaker in this one. We've only gained like a few levels from before. That's like freaking. This one? No, it's still on moderate. It ain't going any higher, that's for sure. I'd like to actually finish the postgame someday. So down first. Seems fair, right? Yeah, down first, then we go up. Oh, red herb over there. Hopefully some really nice equipment in this chest, right game? A super powerful sword. Maybe amazing armor. Maybe some red sage. Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's Maybelline's. Alchemist's wand. That is an umbrella. Do not lie to me, game. Lowers the attack, but everything else goes up a fair amount. Also, Lila, I'm going to leave you in my party now. Just kind of wondering why you're in it, though. And Edna's not. She is the highest level out of all of you guys. And I kind of need all the help I can get. How are we doing on levels? 81, 79, 72, 81. So Ray and Edna are the best. And 79, 79. I feel bad for Lila still, I'm not going to lie. Just seems so sad. She's the Prime Lord. She's supposed to be the strongest one, like granting her powers to the others, but no, she's actually the weakest one by at least 9 levels. Ah, well. I mean, I guess Edna could be the strongest one. I think she's supposed to be as old, if not older, than Lila. But what do I know? I'm wearing goddamn purple antennas. So we're probably just gonna go, yeah, another floor down, and then probably gonna get a boss, unless they start adding three floors to these places. That'd be quite the change of pace. Yeah, definitely the last floor. Pretty straightforward, too. I mean, okay, all these areas are straightforward. There's legitimately no real bearing off in the post-game, it seems. That's fine. Oh, you know what? You're right. Quick save. You're not wrong. Don't want to have to come all the way back here now, do I? I've had to do that a few times during the post-game. That's never fun. Any new enemies around here? I'm not going to put on a holy bottle, obviously, but I'm probably going to avoid most of these guys. No dangerous encounters. No dangerous encounters. And I'm not gording them at the edge of the goddamn islands anymore, either. I learned my lesson for that. Don't be a cocky son of a bitch, and you won't die and have to redo an area. Any red herbs? No, just golden beaks. They look cool. Only this game had monster taming in it. It
just exploded on its own.
Yeah, I get that sometimes, Edna. Golden chest. Glad there's no normal mimics. I like how the mimics are all chests that have been refilled and not normal chests. That would have really actually sucked right then if that was actually a mimic. Like, hey, we put in a mimic finally. Here you go. It's the only one that's not a refilled chest. Like how I was saying how it's straightforward, yet I keep checking the map. Because you never know if you don't blow. But also, you could always just take a wrong turn somewhere. I could just look at the minimap. You're not wrong. But herb, I'll use those after. Clink. That. And a ragged dagger. I think that's another blank weapon for... Yeah, that's her second ragged dagger. Neat. Alright, well, quick save. Because I'm pretty sure we're coming upon a boss. Ooh, I should get ready to eat something. But do I actually have anything that's worth eating? That's the million-dollar question now, isn't it? I have to have something. I think most of the party is on snack preparations. What are we fighting? Nothing! Big ass bird! Alright. Well, quick save. How we doing on everything? We're doing alright. I don't think I need the heal. Snack food? What do I have? Art defense. Art defense. That's something alright. KO protection. I'm saving that for the Dark Turtles. I guess we'll go with Art Defense. He looks like a caster a little bit. So, if I was you, I would really hate being punched in the butt.
Stitch!
Okay, actually, she's worth a week to Earth. Quetzalcoatl? A dragon-type hellion with luminous wings. We may have toppled dragons before, but each one should be handled with extreme caution. It's easy to feel overwhelmed by the sheer size, but remember, we've beaten creatures like this before. Take it cautiously, and I know we can do this. Yeah, we probably can do this. I need to get Edna in my party.
Strong!
Flames
gas
is going to hell!
Don't push
gas in the
island!
Well,
how's this?
I should.
I need a hand.
We don't need a hand.
Take this.
Release my spirapsity.
All right, we're not gonna have anything to talk about. This guy was a summon in a freaking.
You suck.
We do suck. You're right. Summon in Final Fantasy VIII.
Don't push yourself, Lila.
Great, Lila's dead.
Blade Fang,
Glimmer Dragon.
I need a hand.
Yeah, we do need a hand. I want to get Edna up.
Edna. I was just sleeping.
And then we're gonna do that. And then I'm gonna use a arcane bottle. Hear that? I'm using an elixir. Do I want to use an elixir? Yeah, let's use an elixir.
Yeah. Eat this!
That won't work. How's this? Burrowing dragon!
Huh. I'm actually surprised by that. I'm surprised by that because we need to get it staggered so I can use my thing. Don't I? Like, I can't just use my Mystic Guard. I actually have to do some sort of staggering. You don't say, McLeo. Yeah, I can't do my Mystic Guard here. I have to combo. There we go. Took a little bit of time. That worked out fantastically, I have to say. Alright. Chronos, this is kind of cheap, don't you think? It's not that bad. It's kind of bad. Oh, I couldn't do another one right off the bat. That's bullcrap.
Burning red, freezing blue, hail in tandem. Frozen shake,
cat! Okay, we want McLeo. Yeah, McLeo can do it because he's almost done casting. Alright, now we need to. Rose. There we go. And we get the damage bonus. Not bad. How are we doing on your health? 22,000. It's like I actually found your guys' weaknesses, which is spam the living hell out of Mystic Arts. Shadow Eyes bad. Alright. Come at me. That was bad. I want to get McLeo up.
McLeo, I need a hand.
Oh, holy bros.
Yeah, you're right. That was a bad idea. I never said I had good ideas. I said I had bad ideas. There we go. Think this will be the end? Probably not. Maybe. Nope. That's not bad. We'll use two more arcane bottles because I don't want to have.
Pretty much screwed.
Yeah, we are. Get in my stomach, Grape Gel. God damn it, guys. Come on. Yeah, Rose, you're gonna die. God damn it, Lila. You know what? No. Lila lives. She gets the experience.
Lila! I'm up. Yeah. You're pretty much screwed.
Not wrong.
Rampaging giant, Iron Curtain, Rock Winner!
Earth Lord!
You're not wrong at all. Please kill him.
Earth Revolution!
Oh, we actually finished it on a Mystic Art.
What is it for?
If you're asking if it's for you, then yes. Partially.
9 times. We lost 120 grade. Learned a new battle action. And got strawberry waffles. New battle action. New battle just execution. Unleash chain blast with just the right timing to increase BG. Nope. Alright, so. How are we doing on supplies? Not too bad. Now it's kind of bad. Oh.
Training, McLeo?
Training? What do you mean?
Never mind. But what a long way we've come. I never could have imagined it when we first started out.
Remember that time when we first left Elysia?
Of course. How could I forget how the world sparkled back then?
Sparkled, I wonder how darkness. It would look to us now.
Me too.
Probably darker.
Why don't we go back to Elysia and take a look?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, we can do that. I was going to go do another or try to do another optional dungeon, but I guess we can do this. I figured why not stay at the inn? I haven't actually stayed at an inn for a while. I've just been coming here using what healing items I had left and buying a lot of them. Also, this shop is like my best friend right now. I'm a VIP customer. I can buy like arcane bottles, drop bottles, I'm kind of interested in doing, but, I mean, I guess I could do that, couldn't I? What? I know mimics drop a crap ton of money, or I could use like 15 of these in one of the boss battles. Can I even afford 15? I can afford 15. Really? I'm not gonna do that. I'll think about it. I'll think about it, god dang it. Okay, let's go to Alicia. I wouldn't mind some more money. And also, yeah, at the save point, the Lost Cats is in fact there now as Lord of the Land. Saray's house? That seems fair, right? Yeah, well, I mean, either way, I would have had to go to the entrance, so it seems to be split down the middle. I look like such an idiot. I love it. I do want to get a sword up to level 10, just so I can do that sanctification.
It was a big world out there after all.
You don't say.
But don't you think it's still too early to say that?
What do you mean? We've been journeying a long time now.
That's true. But remember, we still haven't seen the fire-spewing mountains mentioned in the Celestial Record. Or the land of ice that's up in the north. And I'm sure there's even more to the world than that.
Even more problems.
You're right, of course.
Almost guaranteed.
But problems? We can handle them.
If you have enough gels on you and life bottles, you can handle anything.
Huh? Didn't you have something you wanted to say?
Did I? I forget.
Dude, I spent like 8,000.
That's convenient.
Gall to get here.
You're not much for conversation anyway.
Harsh, dude.
I'll tell you if I remember.
For real?
For real.
For realsies. Just cutscene. Okay, Rhyme Slayer? Slaughter? What was that? Rhyme Slaughter, so you get another Mystic card. I'm guessing like everyone has an optional quest or something that we can do to get other Mystic Arts. I'm hoping Rose doesn't because I don't want to have to fight her again. So I actually just stop the episode here. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, why don't you head over to my video section, check out some of my other content, and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. We all have a great day.